Your Pippins are 4-0 on the year. They take game one here in Kelowna 11-2 tonight. Tyler Freeze moved up to the leadoff spot for this one, had three hits out of the top spot. He's our guest here on Pippins postgame. And first of all, Tyler, it's probably been a fun ride so far. Three straight multi or double-digit runs outputs for you guys. You guys have done it really spread out, though, too. Not one guy leading the charge. What's it been like to be a part of this kind of 1-9 squad?
You know, hitting's contagious. It's just you see one guy get a hit, you want to put a good swing on the ball, the next guy wants to put a good swing on the ball, and it's just a great team effort.
You had the first home run of the year tonight here, but it really has been a lot of singles and walks and hit by pitches as well. What's that mean that your group doesn't need that big blast to come through, but you can just kind of piece it together like you did in the eighth tonight? Yeah,
no, we got a whole different offense than a lot of teams. We can play small ball, obviously long ball like we did tonight, but we're a quick team, can move around the bases, draw walks, just good patient hitters all up and down the lineup.
Is that something that you guys collectively talk about, or is that something you just naturally kind of seeps in as you're around each other?
You know, I think it's a little bit of both. Coach McKinney does a good job talking about it, but a lot of guys are just good ball players and just kind of come naturally for them.
I got to ask you about the defense real quick. We haven't talked to you since your fine play on Saturday, but just in general, you look really comfortable out there and very skilled as well. What's been your big key over the course of your career in establishing yourself defensively at short?
Just hard work, you know, a lot of ground balls, practicing different arm angles, different plays, not just only practicing the routine plays, but, you know, going and getting the ball up the middle, stuff like that.
All right, well, Tyler Freeze makes it look very, very fun to watch, I guess, along the way, defensively, offensively, on the bases as well. As Pippins win 11-2, they'll go for the series win tomorrow here in Kelowna at 6:35.